What's up, guys? This is Bo. Welcome to NTG Gyms. Welcome to my gym. Come on in. Over here, we start off with something light. We got a dumbbell rack, an assortment of different kinds of dumbbells, a couch cushion, a car starter, just in case your battery dies, billiard balls, a bag of tools, and a couple of cords. You never know what you might need in the gym, so we have everything. The most important thing about a gym is music. So we have an assortment of different kinds of speakers that don't work, but they're here. So that's pretty cool. This next part is my favorite part of the gym. It's the mirror. When you're working out and you catch a pump, you gotta flex on somebody. And who better to flex on than yourself? And lastly, we got the power rack. This is the most important piece of equipment you can have in the home gym. You can do squats, which is what I got today, or more importantly, you can do curls, and nobody can tell you otherwise. Anyway, that's my crib, or gym. Yeah. Well, it's definitely my crib too, because I sleep right here. Anyways, stay tuned for the rest of the video. We got some squats. Peace. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Made it, bro!
Okay. Right now?
Yeah.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to episode number 6 of Small Off Squats. We have a 7x5 today. All the base phase workouts so far have been pretty easy. They almost feel like they're speed sets. It feels so light on my back. But I think it's just because it's the first week. Weights are gonna jump up 20 pounds next week, so I probably won't have this level of confidence going into the workouts because the weights are heavier. But 7 sets, 5 reps, 290. We have a cameraman, so he's gonna get the coolest angles, and we're gonna put some music, and we're gonna get to work. That's the workout. 7 sets, 5 reps. Tomorrow we got 10 sets of 3 reps. I have a feeling that's gonna be a little bit harder. Anyways, that's the video. Make sure to stay strong. God bless. Like the video. Peace.